We do need to get some breaking news right now. A double shooting out of Kensington happened around 3:45 this morning right here on the 1800 block of East Clementon Street. Police say both victims are men in their late teens or early 20s. They were shot inside the second floor bedroom by someone firing through the door. One victim suffered gunshot wounds to the face, the neck, the back. The second man was shot in the head. Both right now are in critical condition undergoing surgery.